fontos siker volt ahhoz, hogy közelebb kerüljünk a céljainkhoz, hogy bebiztosítjuk a második helyet. Jól kezdtük a meccset, fél időbe 14-jel már vezettünk, harmadik negyed elején egy kicsit belealudtunk egy picit, de úgy gondolom, hogy a végéig kitartott ez a 10 pontos előny, amivel úgymond végig tudtuk uralni a mérkőzést.
First thanks to our fans for support. It means again a lot for us. I believe before the game, you know, many people think that it will be, you know, easy game. They calculate in advance 2 points, but this is never like this in basketball. Szeged is very dangerous team, you know, very difficult to play against them. They are very unpredictable, and we really try to prepare as good as it possible on the game. I think players react well. They approach to really good to the game. First half, I think we play good basketball. Second half, we got too many points, especially some too easy points from transition. Focus a little bit fall down. I believe some players was a little more tired than usually because we have to handle the, you know, missing of 2 very important players, and this was the reason I think that focus in second segment of the game fall down. But overall, congratulations to my team. Very good and important game for us, win. Still nothing done. We have to look forward and to try to win next game.